Hello YouTube and welcome back to another video. As promised, the diecast stuff is coming back. This is literally a collection I picked up yesterday. This is a very small part of it. This is as much as I can get on the table, but you know, there's a lot of cool stuff. All of this is for sale, literally. Jordan's Vintage World, give it a Google, link in the bio below. In the description, you'll find all this stuff. So it's gonna be a busy week for me, literally, listing all of this onto the eBay store. But what I'm gonna do is just take you on a little look through it all, so you can sort of see what I have purchased. So we've got some lovely box stuff. Do you know what's special as well, yeah, is this Jag. Because I've seen them in the past where they've got Braille actually on the box. Now this is a thing that you could actually touch it and you could obviously, you know, see what it was, which is bonkers. But yeah, near mint card as well. That is awesome. So yeah, we'll take you on through. Green Honor, always a good one. Some lovely Dinkies. These are absolutely mint. I'm not even kidding. Check these out. Pretty as can be. Just gently put that back on. So yeah, we got some other stuff. Mechanical Corgi, that's nice. Guy Van again, very near mint. Let's take you through. So we've got a lovely amount of trays of some pretty clean die cast. I'll be honest with you, loose stuff always sells really well. So grab yourself a bargain. Some of this is going to be great prices, trust me. I haven't even, you know, had a chance to get through it all properly. We've got some Chud Wally, Valley, even Wee King vehicles. These are pretty damn good. Tekno, etc. Usual Corgi, Dinky. There's some nice stuff. I think that's a budgie in it. That's pretty good. So the original prices on them, like, yeah, this is a lovely collection. This is all off one person as well, which is nice to find. We'll just move that out of the way. You got a bit of plastic stuff in here. Telsada, you know, Clifford Toys, 60 stuff. All the Hong Kong replica stuff, yeah, all the Corgis, which I absolutely love. Over here, we got some nice Britons. You've got a Budgie. That's nice, the Matchbox garage set. And over here as well, we've got a trade pack of the AMX stuff, which is pretty sweet. So we're going to take you on rolling. We've got two carry cases. Absolutely full. Are they 40, 41 cars in each, or 48 in each, something like that? Check these out, though. They are pretty special. Now, if you wanted to maximize your profit, what you're going to do is separate these. But I'm not going to do that, because I want you to have the chance of buying them as a complete set. But just check out some of these. There's some really, really nice Matchbox in here. Really nice Matchbox. So that's one set. I can't explain the smell to you as well. It's that old damn musky smell that's been up in attic for so many years. Just check these. These are spectacular. How pretty is that? I'm going to get a tow bar caught. Gotta love the air cool, don't we? But you get the condition on the majority of these. Near mint, they are lovely. So that is a very, very nice set. Through to these. Now again, these, to be fair, just need a box. Look at the condition of these. Some lovely stuff in here, some rarer colors as well, some stuff you don't always see. This MG is gorgeous. Check this again, all original, just literally needs a box. Original prices on the car for when the person bought them. Check that. Again, original. That's gorgeous, isn't it? You know, to be fair, this is going to be a similar sort of price, what I'm going to sell that at, and which is a bargain, really. Let's be honest. There's some nice stuff you got spot on in there. Lovely. There's some really, really special bits in there. I'm quite excited about that tree. Through two, we've got some box Lesney, some box Matchboxes, that sort of vibe. Nice little bits. Just drop that out. That's pretty. Through to another special box. Now you've got some nice Matchbox in here, I'll be honest with you. Some spectacular stuff. That's nice as well. I tell you what, the Corgi Juniors and the Rockets of this era, special. Again, Lesneys, gorgeous, gorgeous. Now the models in there are very near mint also, which is nice to have, I'll be honest with you. And I think from memory, we've also got, yes, we have, we've got the little Morris in there as well, which is nice to have. A Nardi car, another special tree. So what we got going on in here then is some Minic, Trian Minic, dropping on, my apologies. Some nice stuff in here. I love that sort of era stuff, late 40s to 50s, a template from that. And you've got the Morphstone stuff. Now I love these are in the shape of the petrol pump, the way they open up as well. I'm gonna have to show you this now, and it's a bit hard to do with one hand, I will apologize. There we go. Get them all about so you can have a little nosy. literally mint. You won't find cleaner than that. All of these are original. They're all near mint. Got a nice bit of tin plate. That's pretty special. Through to these, I picked these up because, to be honest with you, not everyone has the same budget to buy a mint box model. So that's a repo box. The model's been restored, but it's going to be dirt cheap, you know what I mean? So yeah, that's a little vibe. Another one there. Then you've got another tray of bit of everything, really. Loose stuff. That's where I find the loose stuff just excites me, because you never know what you are actually going to find as you're digging through. But, you know, let me know if you're liking this style of video. Drop it in the comments below if there's anything here that's taking your fancy. Let me know. Or if you can remember having some of this stuff as a child, or if you've got it in your collection now. But, yeah, this is part one of this. Part two will come at some point. Keep an eye on my Jordan's Vintage World eBay store. It's on Instagram, it's on Facebook also, because all of this is going for sale on it this week. Stick with me, because there's a lot of stuff to get through, but it'll be worth it. Don't forget, combined postage available, worldwide postage is also available, and I'm posting out on a daily basis, if not twice a day, so you can guarantee you're going to get your stock pretty quick, which is, to be honest, the service you should be receiving anyway. But until next time, stick around, a lot more diecast stuff coming soon.